10 little baby duckies that come in the mail today. This is August the 26th, 2020. I've got 5 runner ducks, 5 jumbo Peking ducks, all hens. I got them in, got them fed, all that stuff. That's settled in now. I need this heat lat. Getting all nice and warm. So I thought I'd sneak in here and get them on video. I'm kind of waking them up now. Got so many YouTubers that got me interested in ducks and chickens. And oh, I'm getting a few of them here. I got Freebie, the first one that was gifted to me off Craigslist. And I ordered 15 chicks, 5 Dominickers, 5 Buff Brahmas, 5 Austerlops. Now I've got 10 ducks, 5 Peking ducks, 5 runner ducks. Plus my 2 doe rabbits and my buck rabbit. So, I'm going to get them on video right here tonight. But they are something else. Everybody says ducks are the cutest things to watch. And they really are. We first got them unboxed today. We put a pan of water out there and some food. And it was the funniest thing. Once they realized there was fresh water and food in front of them, they was going to town. I mean, instincts kicked in now. They were something else. Never had baby ducks like this ever, I guess. I remember when I was a kid before we had baby ducks like this. But I got them now. Took me a lot of years to get them, but I got them. So, we got the chicks outside out there in the big pen we built. Got them in a large dog crate with chips in there and food and water. Fixed to walk down there and check on them. But I just want to do a deal on duckies right now. I can go down there and get a view of the chicks down there. Alright, we're out here in the pen out here. Try to sneak up here on the baby chicks inside the crate. See what we can get out of here. About waking them all up. Huddled up in there. Right by the door. Seem to be doing okay up in there. Just got my flashlight, got my camera light on my camera. But it might be a better view. So, kind of woke them up there a little bit. They got plenty of water, plenty of feed in here. I'm gonna start putting the roost in there for them. So I'm gonna continue doing it this way. So, these little buggers, they're growing. They're starting to grow pretty good. Still don't know what Daniel's little chick's gonna be. Yeah. Can't really tell what it's going to be. So, let's look over here what the rabbits are doing. This right here is Brownie. He's like a cinnamon doe. So, we got plenty of water, plenty of food. Little Mr. Chevy over here. He's growing. I like to come out here at nighttime to check on them. Even though I know they're safe and can't nothing really get in here. Unless it's a grizzly, and we don't have grizzlies in this part of the country. This is Trixie. You got water, you got food. I need to go down there, go back to the house, get some kale, bring down here and get them a little treats. I'm gonna walk back down here and get some. Woke up little Miss Phoebe right here. I can't call her little Miss Phoebe no more. I'm gonna weigh her after the sun comes up today. I bet she's pushing 7 pounds now. Would want to keep her as a pet. I need to back off some of her feed of worms, mealworms and stuff. But Phoebe's a pretty good chicken. Yeah, she walks a little bit, then she has to sit down, she's so heavy. So, yeah, animals are growing. So, yep. Anybody know who that is down there? Guardian dog. There's the guardian dog. Not white. She's the guardian dog. She took the little ducklings out of the box. Put it in the tote. Rose a big rock rattle. Went up there and went to look at him. And the little guardian dog right here bit her nose. She does not like anything messing with her babies. I mean, she is very protective. Oh yeah, she does not like anything around these babies at all.